Okay, this is a piece of S7 tool steel. It's commonly used in jackhammer bits. We're gonna make some stone carving tools, but I just wanted you to know it starts out in this nice machine normalized, easy to file bar. And as soon as you heat it up, it's an air-hardening tool steel, so it will have some form of temper as it's cooling down, and that's due to the molybdenum they use to dope the alloy. So at this point, the tip is like a cherry red, and the middle section is a dark orange. The camera may not pick it up as well, but you do not want to forge the S7 tool steel beyond this cherry red, because you're going to have fractures that start in the core and then go through the rest of your part.
Okay, so after throwing it in the forge to normalize the temperature, we've wrapped everything in kale wool to insulate it so it cools down nice and slow to refine the crystal grain. It's about sitting 30 minutes or so, and we're at 900 degrees F, still cooling down. Depending on the thickness that you pack your kale wool, whether or not you insulate it, how cold the weather is, that will change how long your normalizing time can be. I've had it go as long as 3 days. Generally, 24 hours is more than enough. So this is something that's usually done at the end of the day.